instead of feeling evil off, she's pointed towards you guys.